Hey guys, SunFunCraft here. Today we're going to be customizing this super palette here. So we're going to go to this area over here. Here, this customizing garage, Los Santos Custom. And we're going to customize this car. And do a spending spree. Okay. So we gotta go over here. This is a supercar. Right now I'm playing as Trevor right now. And we gotta go over here to get to the Los Santos. Or in Los Santos. But right, we're gonna go customize our car over here. Okay, it's right down here, and we're gonna change all the colors and everything. Alright, so right now we're gonna customize it. Armor, we should get 100% armor. Brakes, race brakes, engine. Level 4, exhaust, that looks cool. Wait, respray, let's see, what do all these other colors look like? Okay, so, I'm not really sure what color to do. These all look really cool. Oh, this one right here, this ultra blue looks really cool on it. Right. GT wing. Yeah, let's get this. Suspension, complete suspension, no, I think I'll leave that. Race transmission, turbo turning, wheels, wheel type, let's do sport wheels. I like these ones. Wheel color. We will do candy red, I guess. We have accessories, we'll do bulletproof tires, custom tires, and I'll do orange tire smoke. Windows, let's do that for windows. We can still see out the front window. And as you can see, we're playing as Trevor right now. Alright, so I think that's it. And now we're gonna drive around in this car and see how cool it looks. This is very cool. If I do this, there's orange tire smoke coming off the back tires. Candy red tire rims and a blue car. Let's go. See if we can do some ramps and stuff with this. Give this video a like, subscribe, and comment. That will be a lot. Thank you for the support if you do. So we're just gonna drive over here. Alright, so we have this sports car right here. I just bought it and then we just went to go customize it. But do we have any ramps or anything in here? Wait. Alright, I think there might be a ramp down in this road over here. Alright, let's go down here. Actually, I don't think there's a ramp here right now. They should add a whole bunch more ramps in GTA. Alright, let's go over here. Alright, let's do a car chase. Okay, so we're gonna go over here. And this bridge right here, here's a little tip for you. If you have a motorcycle, something, you could actually go up top of this bridge right where my car is. You can actually go up here. And I think this car is stuck. Yeah, I think I got it stuck. Alright. Yeah, I just got myself stuck. We'll get another car. We have a whole bunch of money. Alright, so we're gonna get another car because that was a complete fail. Alright, so we're gonna get another car and customize it like that. But that is a tip, you can't actually go out on a motorcycle like that and the cops won't get you. It's actually very weird. Alright, so I just gotta roll up my phone for a second.